Ladies and gentlemen, we have Devin from Academy of Arms versus Javier from Blood and Iron. This is our gold medal synthetic match. These guys are going to finish this and go into steel because they're good enough to beat half the people in steel. All right, gentlemen. Fighter, are you ready? Fighter, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Judges.
Ready?
Table.
Ready.
Fight.
Play.
Hold. Judges, what do we see? I'm gonna wave that off. I think there was minor contact, nothing sufficient. Fighter, are you ready? Fighter, are you ready? Fight.
Point!
Hold! Fighters to your corners. Strike from gold, target area. Signal. Arm. Gold, strike to the arm. Fighters, are you ready? Fight. Okay. So, I have two judges over there calling a strike from black. The judge here calling a strike from black. What did you see? Alright. We have three judges. Strike to the head. Very well. Black, strike to the upper opening. Thank you, judges. Fighters, are you ready? Fight. White, hold. Judges, that one was easy. Target area. Black, strike to the upper opening. Fighters, are you ready? Fight. Judges, that was a double gentleman. I know you're going fast. Let's defend ourselves. Fighters, are you ready? Fight.
Point.
Judges, target area. Goal, strike the torso. Fighters, are you ready? Fight.
Point!
To your corner, fighters. Judges, strike from black, target area. Black, strike to the arm.
Match black.
Yeah!
Javier Cabrera from Blood and Iron. And for gold in synthetic, we've got Devin McCarthy from Academy of Arms. Yeah.